We would like to conclude this set by playing one of my compositions. This is one I wrote for a good friend in New York. And it's called Smoking Paul's Stash. Now, considering that I don't smoke, and neither does Paul, I will explain. There's a jazz club in New York City called Smoke, and Paul Stash is the owner of that particular club. So it's called Smoking Paul's Stash. Just a little play on words.
Thank you.